To come, if it were filled with your most high deserts, though yet heaven knows it's but as a tomb, which hides your life and shows not half your parts. If I could write the beauty of your eyes, and in fresh numbers numbered all your grace, the age to come would say this poet lies, such heavenly touch near touched earthly face. Should my papers yellowed with their age be scorned like gold, men of less truth than tongue, and your true rights be termed a poet's rage, and stretched meter of an antique song? But where some child of yours alive that time, you should live wise in it and